As long as a will was validly executed in the state that it was drafted in, then it is valid in the state of Arizona. That being said, it is still a very good idea to check with attorneys within the state of Arizona to be sure that there aren't other documents that you need to have updated, such as your powers of attorney for finance and for health care.